is Davinasha Vito Arevalo, and I am the UN representative for my beautiful country known as the Philippines. And my first pledge as a UN representative of the Philippines is that my country will build itself to be a safe and peaceful haven for its people. I pledge to my people that they will live a life not by war, poverty, and unemployment, but by peace, education, sufficient job income, and a better future for all. I believe that any forms of government corruption may come to an end, and good leaders that care more for their country and not for personal gain shall be elected. There will be a day where people in all walks of life and nations will walk together, join together, and create a difference to help fight the major issues we tackle among the daily lives to each of our citizens. Whether I disagree with you or not, I shall uphold your rights and help you get the peace you deserve for your whole life. I stand against the normalization of hatred against my fellow LGBTQ+ people. I stand against police brutality and extrajudicial killings that lost the lives of millions of innocent Filipinos, therefore changing our perspective on how we view the force that are supposed to defend their Filipinos from any threats around. I stand against the colorism and the racist abuse condemned by our fellow people from around the world. Equality should be the new standard in the world we live in today, and everybody deserves the privilege they deserve, whether it be education, food, a roof above their heads, no matter who they are and what color of their skin is. Nobody is allowed to be restricted from being provided the basic essentials they need in order to live a peaceful and meaningful life. As a citizen of my country, I wish to thank my fellow frontliners and medical workers from the Philippines and all around the world for keeping our nations and their citizens safe and healthy, slowly taking the steps to defeating this deadly disease known as COVID-19 that spreads fear and sickness among every nation's citizens. I pledge to acknowledge and help save the environment from any ongoing climate change issues, illegal logging, and throwing of plastics. As a citizen of my country, I pledge to form a healthy and trustworthy relationship between you, the people, and the government. I pledge to give my children the future and an education they deserve, as they are the backbone to help further improve our country's future. Pledge to never give up in the fight for our human rights and equality among my people. The voice of the people will never be silenced, despite the numerous red-tagging accusations of my dear government. They deserve to voice out their displeasure in living in such an oppressive government under the hands of President Duterte. I will take action and help fight the terrorism regime that upholds fear amongst my citizens in the Mindanao region. I ask any of the nations to help address this situation and achieve peace amongst our nations. I pledge that my government will do better and help organize more programs and laws based in peace and not in terror. I pledge to help out others in need and give them the necessary resources they will require to stop major violence for a better future. I pledge to help Philippines form a strong relationship between other nations of the UN. We all have a purpose in life, and we may not be able to achieve those if we never attain peace amongst other nations. Together, I pledge for everyone to push for world peace and end every war we have started. Let us all work together and help eliminate any threats to achieving world peace. The last thing I pledge is to build a better and safer and more peaceful Philippines for my citizens and foreigners alike to see its beauty and enjoy it in any peaceful way they would like. Mabuhay Pilipinas! Thank you very much.